Hi guys, welcome to the newest video, welcome to Resident Evil 3. Jill is dressed like a character of King of Fighters or Fate of Fury, and she looks fantastic. And she'll be up against the original form of Nemesis, which is gonna be cool.
What in God's name is this place?
I'm gonna be playing for the first time against him in this form. Let's see what happens. Anyway, drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and let's begin this. That's a giant frog.
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
That is a giant frog. A giant angry frog. Oh my god. Okay, it's a bad frog. That was lucky.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Okay, run away, frog. It's always gate 6.
Now, rip that fucker apart.
Oh my god, you were a lucky zombie. Where's the other one? Ew. He's planning. Okay, let's deal with the zombies.
Got some more incoming. Number 5.
Who the hell is number 5? Oh my dog. Rule number one in Resident Evil, never go with a white outfit. You're just gonna ruin it.
Look out! Here comes some more!
You missed. Oh my god, we missed. What the hell was that? That frog is really angry. Okay, zombies.
Got some more incoming. Number four.
Oh my god. Right above us.
Surprise, asshole.
I think it's working.
He doesn't have that long arm now. Look at that. He thinks he does, but he doesn't. This is funny.
On your left, here comes some more.
Left? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Jill! Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
Oh no. Come on. Come on!
Jill, get back! Now get on!
Nikolai, where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back.
I'm really curious if there's gonna be a difference in his last form. It's gonna be cool.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You print money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode. And you can't put a price on life! Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai! He's got the vaccine!
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Okay.
Opening compartment.
There's a proof there's no changes in his last form. Can we turn on all the power sources at once? Let's try it.
Move.
I think it's gonna work.
I'm gonna put you right back.
Maybe it's gonna work. Go. Yes, it worked.
Good riddance.
All right, we are ready to finish the job. We need to find Carlos. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video after this last cutscene. I wanna thank you for watching. Please drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and let's finish this.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
Idea what you've just done.
No, don't care. My client ordered me to reduce umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched, and that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance. Yeah.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
Carlos!
Hey, I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Right.
There it is.